Hi, my name is Leo Marietta. I'm an immigrant from Mexico. I'm openly gay, and I'm also a social justice and equality advocate, but I'm also the church administrator for my home church here in Las Vegas. Yes, the city of sin. In 10 years, my siblings who struggle with English, my friends whose gender expression isn't CIS conforming, and other LGBTQ folks like me who've felt ostracized by mainstream churches in the past, they'll feel welcomed, accepted, and loved. That's what I think a transformative church will look like in 10 years.